not just bringing a game because it's fun.
Yeah.
You're bringing a game because it's a really excellent teaching tool that is better than any other teaching tool for that particular educational objective. And I think a lot of people don't understand that. They think the term that's thrown around in game-based learning is chocolate-covered broccoli, where you've got something that you've got content that the students don't want, so you cover it with chocolate and they have to eat it.
Sure.
And the reality is that in certain aspects, like the role-playing games that I use, it is to reinforce very specific craft issues in creative writing that I have not been able to get to using other traditional means. So getting them to build a really deep character that they start to build an affinity with, they've got a personal connection with, suddenly makes their fiction matter a lot more. They suddenly become much more interested in telling a story that someone else will want to read. And that, for a fiction writer, is really important.